A manhunt is still underway for a 32-year-old man named James Morgan, who police say tried to run over three officers right before he drove off the road and crashed right here at Skag City Road and Highway 9.